in October. Eagles up 7-0. Now up 16-7, Peyton Manning to Austin Collie. Ooh, he goes down hard, hit by Kurt Coleman and Quentin Michael. Check this out again. Collie was turning with the ball when he was hit. That makes him a defenseless player. And Coleman actually made contact with Collie's helmet. He'll probably get a big fine coming up this